It's my life, I gotta be real with it. I'm not the full deck, but I deal with it. This medicine needs a meal with it, but I'm afraid it'll break the strength. So I pop another two, pour myself a few more meal to sip. For my sanity, that's a bitter pill to spit. My head is a jungle when I'm lost in the wilderness. These problems stare me straight in the eyes, they're still dismissed. I'm a man, how the fuck do I explain that I'm ill, I'm sick? And every day seems to hang in the balance and I'm leaning quick. Can somebody save me, cause I'm feeling sick. My fucking chest is tightening, I'm breathing in. See, I'm not actually dying, it's the fear of it. A few friends and they say they see the clearest things. Half think I'm funny, half think I'm weird as shit. But oh shit, that's a panic attack. It's attacking, I'm panicked and now I'm back in the sack. See, I could sleep for days, turn my back on this crap. Like, what's the matter with me? And I don't really fucking know, and that's a matter of fact. And then I go to Facebook, see a couple of quotes about friends and family not having your back. Then I put myself in that position, even though it's not actually that. But I'm a paranoid person caught up in a sanity trap, kicking me from all sides, but I'm battling back. I could never keep a girl, she wasn't happy. In fact, my insecurities meant I got too fucking attached. And all my life I was told that this was the cause of becoming a man. Like, bury your thoughts and grow a pair of balls. Don't be afraid to go and get blood on your hands. But look at me now, I'm suffering bad. Live life in the past and the future. On top of that, yeah, I'm juggling plans. And I try to take flight, but I'm stuck on the ground. Every day struggle seems to keep coming around. On top 1 minute, then I'm plummeting down. And I'm so fed up. See, home is where the heart is, I'm a home wrecker. People ask me why I do drugs, it's to get away from it. And they say I should know better. See, this whole setup, sat in the shows, and I got no get up and go. Used to be a go-getter. See, I feel I need approval for every fucking thing that I do. Nothing's ever good enough and I won't let up. I'm living life in the cold weather, in a broke zone, cold sweat on a no sweater. On the road, enemy is closed. Better watch close or you'll ever be stuck on your own. And I think it's funny cause I tell people to man up. What a fucking hypocrite, I hold my hands up. Now what the fuck would your kids think? Where stand up? What's going on in that head of yours? You're mad and it's times I get